Welcome back. You know how we love to put our athletes on the hot seat. Audrey Hinz, the freshman sensation tennis player, that's you today. Thanks so much for joining us.
Yeah, no problem.
So Audrey, what's the transition like playing high school tennis to college tennis?
Well, my conference in high school was pretty hard. I definitely played some players that are similar to college, so it wasn't that big of a difference. I'm definitely playing better though, so it kind of evens out.
So you're a freshman, but you're also the number one tennis player.
Yeah.
What's the mindset going in knowing that you're going to get the opponent's best player?
I'm ready. I kind of was thrown into that position my sophomore year of high school, so I'm used to having like all the pressure on me and knowing I'll have to play the number one, so it's not too different.
So do you have any pre-match rituals that you go through?
Not really. I like to listen to my music. I normally take a nap before on the way to meets, and that's about it. And eat.
So tennis is known to have some marathon matches. What's the longest match you've ever played in?
Longest match I've played in was 3.5 hours. Yep. It was like 90 degrees, too. Ooh. So it was rough.
So if you get down early in the set, what are some things you tell yourself to bounce back?
Well, I normally do get down early in the set because I'm a bit of a slow starter. I just need to remind myself, you know, move my feet, kind of keep my head up, and eventually I'll get my rhythm back and come back.
So I'm a big ping pong player. How does that translate ping pong to tennis, or does it at all?
I'm actually terrible at ping pong. I've gotten better. It's kind of similar, but it's nice having not to move your feet in ping pong, where tennis is everything.
So you played doubles with Ayla Graziano. Mm-hmm. How bad would you beat us in a game of doubles?
Probably pretty bad. We're two powerhouses.
Could we get a score prediction?
Ooh, maybe 6-2, 6-1.
You're too kind. I would not have given us any points. But hey, maybe we'll have to do that in the future. But that's all the time we have for now. Audrey, thank you so much for joining us.
Yeah, no problem.